Hello. Welcome to this Power Query Quiz. It's time to test your knowledge. You will be asked questions that are related to Power Query. Type your answers in the comments section. Without further delay, let's get started. This is the language behind the scenes of Power Query. A. W. B. M. C. T. D. X. Time is up. The correct answer is B. M. The standard library can be explored from the Power Query editor using this keyword. A. Hashtag find. B. Hashtag locate. C. Hashtag shared. D. Hashtag lookup. Time is up. The correct answer is C. Hashtag shared. This statement allows a set of values to be evaluated and assigned to variable names, which can then be used in a subsequent expression that follows the in statement. A. Path. B. Get. C. Store. D. Let. Time is up. The correct answer is D. Let. These are the part of the code that has no impact on query and can be written with two slashes. A. Decisions. B. Comments. C. Documents. D. Plans. Time is up. The correct answer is B. Comments. This is a value that, when invoked with arguments, produces a new value. A. Function. B. Array. C. Routine. D. Goal. Time is up. The correct answer is a function. This is a zero-based ordered sequence of values enclosed in curly brace characters. A. Table. B. Record. C. List. D. Value. Time is up. The correct answer is C. List. This returns the number of columns in a table. Time is up. The correct answer is B. Table.columnCount. This is how to check if 47 is an odd number. Time is up. The correct answer is a. Number dot is odd with 47 in parentheses. Well, how did you do? Did you answer all of the questions correctly? If you want to learn more about Power Query or Power BI, you can check out this video.